At the China International Consumer Products Expo in Hainan, coffee brands from various parts of the world have caught much attention. Italian coffee giant El Caffè aims to expand its market share in China, which in the first half of 2022 increased 16% year-on-year.
我们也在现场展示了最原汁原味的这个意大利咖啡，那我们也带来了我们咖啡大师班的课程，可以跟很多的这个咖啡爱好者去分享。
Coffee products brought by China Post have also attracted many visitors.
今年的话，我们这个邮政的咖啡，我们是在我们消博邮局里面会有一个体验的活动。下一步的话，我们还会在海南一些就是人流量比较大的这个地方，网红打卡地以及一些CBD商业区全体店铺来进行一个邮局咖啡的一个打造。
As a leading food and beverage enterprise in Indonesia, Kapoapi makes its debut at the Hainan Expo this year. It opened a cafe together with Mushan Coffee during the expo.
是我们跟母山这块的话是有一个比较战略性的一个合作的一个大的一个项目，那包括那个咖啡馆的一个运营和开设，连锁精品咖啡馆。 还有就是可能一些那个咖啡豆的一些进口贸易这一块的，还有一些种植方面的这块的合作。The
company said that the construction of Hainan Free Trade Port provides a rare opportunity for Kapoapi to expand its business in China and the Asia-Pacific region in the future.